My name is Krista Mejia. I am in the IDEAS program, which stands for the Integrated Degree in Engineering Arts and Sciences. I'm studying environmental engineering, and the arts and sciences piece I've made to be public health. Previous to me entering Lehigh, I knew that I wanted to do something with water. My parents had told me a lot of stories when they were growing up about living in very rural communities, not having readily accessible water and purified water, and then immigrating here to the United States, and those stories always stuck with me. And I had emailed Professor Jellison previous to starting research, asking her about what her research interests were and if it was possible for an undergraduate to get into the lab. So I went into her office, I spoke with her, and she's like, yeah, no, we're doing really cool research on biosand filters, and these filters are used in different countries around the world, and one of those countries is actually Honduras, which is where my father is from. And so I immediately was like, I need to do this, because if it's going to impact the communities that my father might have grown up in, I need to be a part of this. So that's my research. Lehigh has changed me as a person in multiple ways, but I think the biggest thing for me is confidence. I know myself, I know my self-worth, I know that I'm valuable, and I know that that's something that I definitely did learn at Lehigh through my classes and through the people that I've met and the organizations that I'm involved in, and I wouldn't have had that anywhere else.